The Empire is constructing a second Death Star near the forest moon of Endor. The site is protected by a shield generator, which must be destroyed if a rebel attack on the Death Star is to take place. Command has determined that only an Imperial vessel can come close enough to Endor to allow destruction of the shield generator. With help from Crix Madine, infiltrate the Imperial Academy on Prefs Belt 4 and steal an Imperial shuttle.
This is Crix Madine. Approach the Academy via the Southern Mountain Pass and stay below their sensors. Wipe out as many turrets and TIE fighters as you can. The shuttle Tydirium is parked on the Academy's northernmost platform. Park your Y-Wing and bring back that shuttle. Good luck.
Yes, sir. If I could disrupt their sensors, I should try to use my ion cannons. Their sensors. I better fly low. I need to fly lower.
Fighters, here they come.
Thank you.
entire base knows I'm here. Turret's still operational.
Shuttle. We'll meet you at the rendezvous point.